Hi, my name is Lisa, and I'm a mom here of a little achiever. My daughter, Angie, has been at Little Achievers since she's been 3 years old, and now she's a kindergartner. She came to Little Achievers with speech apraxia, and thanks to a lot of hard work and dedication by the wonderful teachers here, she's gone a long way and learned to overcome those developmental delays. And she's actually above and beyond where she's supposed to be in placement in kindergarten at Crawford Rodriguez.